Danish, how is this experience? Tell me.
Very nice. It's very soothing. It's very cool. There is light rain as well. Mm-hmm. So we are really enjoying and we are really having fun.
That's great. And Mashu, tell me something. How is this experience?
Yeah, it's very nice. Apparently, this is 4 meters deep. So if Kami drops his GoPro, it's no problem retrieving it.
In the previous video, we gave you a tour of the beautiful James Bond Island. And now we will take you to the beautiful Muslim village, which is in Koh Panie Island. And later we will do canoeing in the beautiful Hong Island. Hope you guys will enjoy it.
Guys, अभी हम Koh Panie Island पे पहुँच चुके हैं. ये बिल्कुल छोटा सा एक island है और इधर की population भी तकरीबन 1500 लोग तकरीबन इधर रहते हैं. तो अभी आपको दिखाएंगे हम Koh Panie Island. Panie Island. Guys, this is something amazing I discovered here on Koh Panie Island. There is a population of only 1,500 people living here and it's totally made on water. And see, there is a school also here and children are playing inside the school. There is a school, Koh Panie school here. This is something amazing. I will show you inside how this is made on totally water. See guys, there is all water underneath this school and you can see inside school children are playing. Behind me you can see there is a beautiful mosque, but this was not accessible, so we couldn't go towards that mosque. So just you can see it from little far away. अभी हमारी speedboat वापस आ गई है, तो हम जा रहे हैं अभी किसी और island. और इधर का आप full 360 view देख लीजिए और अब मिलेंगे जैसे कि हमारा guide बताएगा. वैसे ही मैं आपको भी पूरी इन्फॉर्मेशन दूंगा और अब किसी और आइलैंड में जाकर मुलाकात होती है. तो ये था Koh Panie आइलैंड. Canoeing कर रहा हूँ ये Hong Island पे. तो ये एक मेरे साथ भाई साथ में, ये मेरी हेल्प कर रहे हैं क्योंकि मुझे तो आती नहीं है.
हेलो.
तो ये अभी हम हैं Hong Island में. रियली इट इज वेरी गुड प्लेस. आई एम हैविंग लॉट ऑफ फन हेयर.
हेलो.
यू कैन सी ब्यूटिफुल व्यू हेयर. This is a beautiful view.
And Mumbai, yeah?
And what, two Mumbai. Of my friends are also there.
Hello, Mumbai.
Danish and Mashur is also there with me.
Mumbai? Where you come from?
तो आप लोगों को व्यू नहीं नजर आएगा. तो मैं चाह रहा हूं कि आप लोगों को भी व्यू नजर आए पीछे से. पीछे से देखिए, आपको व्यू अच्छा नजर आ रहा है. अगर आपको ये वीडियो भी अच्छी लग रही है तो कमेंट करके बताइए और अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, क्योंकि हमारी नई वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको सबसे पहले मिलेगी। तो देखिए ये व्यू मेरे पीछे, नाउ वी आर गोइंग इनटू द केव्स, आई थिंक दिस आर केव्स, या नाउ वी आर इनटू द केव्स। सो चेक आउट द व्यू, हाउ इज द व्यू? Guys, isn't this a beautiful place? This is just an awesome experience. This is one of the best experiences of my life. Everybody is having so much good time here. Everybody is having fun. This is Hong Island. I have come from Phuket my guide is saying that I have come from Pangan, not from Phuket. Actually, I boarded from Phuket on a speedboat, and that speedboat you will see in the video that I will go through many islands and then finally I will reach here. So after canoeing here for a while, we will have lunch also here. This lunch is also included in our tour package that we took. This is just an awesome place, and this is an awesome experience, first time in my lifetime. Guys, still
hello sir,
I'm
hello.
In the canoeing. Yes brother,
hello.
Yes brother, tell
James
me
Bond, James Bond.
Where is James Bond?
Number 2.
Oh, this is James Bond number 2.
Yeah, number 2.
This is James Bond number 2. My guy told me this is James Bond number 2. So have a look at it. That thing there. It featured in James Bond's movie, The Man with the Golden Arm. This is just an awesome experience. On this trip, I will share everything with you. We all friends are together. Danish and Mashood is on another boat and I'm on a separate boat. Danish, how is this experience? Tell me.
Very nice. It's very soothing. It's very cool. There is light rain as well.
Mm-hmm.
So we are really enjoying and we are really having fun.
That's great. And Mashood, tell me something. How is this experience?
Yeah, it's very nice. Apparently this is 4 meter deep. So if Kami drops his GoPro, it's no problem retrieving it.
Really? And yeah. My GoPro is also waterproof.
Should we go inside this?
Guys, now I am under the caves. Now I am going through the caves. It's very dark here. Our boat is now going under the caves. See, I had to lie down in the boat to save myself because there are rocks on top of me. This is just something amazing. I have to watch out my head also as I am recording this video with you. This is something different. These were the caves that I came from. It was an amazing thing.
Now the sun is also out and there is light rain as well, which is giving an awesome feeling. This place is so calm and peaceful. This place is so relaxing that I want to recommend you all to come with your family and friends at least once in your life. This is a must visit place. Check out the view, guys. Isn't it beautiful? And at the same time, I want to inform you guys this also. It takes almost an hour for the speedboat to reach to this place. And if you fear from bumpy boat rides, or you feel nausea on the bumpy boat rides, then I would recommend you to take very light breakfast. Like this you can avoid nausea and vomiting like feeling. Our trip is all about positivity and to portray a positive image of Thailand. Because whenever Thailand comes to the mind, people think about the dirt and the fancy nightlife of Thailand. But I want to recommend you guys to come and explore this, because this is the real beauty of Thailand and it's amazing. Guys, please let us know if you like our content and our videos, and please interact with us and give us your feedback through comments. Positive and negative, both are accepted, and trust me, we will try our best to improve. And just stay with us now as we go back to our boat to take lunch.
अभी हम अपनी बोट की तरफ वापस जा रहे हैं लंच करने के लिए. तो हमारा लंच रेडी है, तो अभी चल के अभी लंच करते हैं. ये वाली हमारी बोट है, करीब पहुंच गए हम बोट के बिल्कुल, तो चलकर अभी लंच करेंगे. एवरीथिंग वट एवर यू आर वॉचिंग इन दिस वीडियो इज ऑल इंक्लूडेड इन दिस जेम्स बॉन्ड आइलैंड टूर पैकेज. तो आप लोगों को भी अगर टूर पैकेज लेना हो तो आराम से जगह जगह पर फुकेट में शॉप्स बनी हुई हैं ट्रैवल एजेंट्स की, तो आप लोग भी टूर पैकेज ले सकते हैं. 1000 बात के अंदर अंदर ही आपको टूर पैकेज मिल जाता है, ठीक है. तो ये स्टार्ट वैसे 3000 से शुरू करते हैं, लेकिन 1000 बात के अंदर अंदर तक वो मान जाते हैं. 1000 बात में आपको ये पूरा सब कुछ एक्सपीरियंस इन्जॉय करने के लिए मिल जाता है. ये पूरा दिन का ट्रिप होता है, सुबह 8 बजे से आपको गाड़ी लेकर जाती है और शाम को 6 बजे तक हमें होटल रूम में वापस घर पहुंचाएगी. तो अभी जाएंगे हम लंच करने के लिए. ये हमारी बोट आ गई.
सो दिस वॉज आवर बुफे लंच मेन्यू. We had a mixture of rice, chicken, seafood, soup, and some fruits. What an awesome place to have lunch in the middle of the sea. We couldn't have asked for more. And if you're still watching this video until the end, we thank you all. And please do not leave without subscribing to our channel. In the next video, we will do parasailing. So see you all in Rongi Island.